offense at being more than I kind of got things going, especially in the early days.
Basically, just got in a little rhythm and felt good, hit a couple shots early, and just rode it out.
Is that the kind of effort you can build off of?
Definitely. I mean, Coach, he talked about us coming out, getting the first punch, especially on the road. You got to come out and set the tone early, and that's what we tried to do.
People are going to look up and say, hey, Iowa State scored 91 points. We're talking about different things. You did a lot of the things you wanted to do defensively, didn't you?
Yeah, we did. Iowa State was a good team. I felt like we guarded really well. Stuck to our game plan, coach wanted us to do it. But,
and that was to take certain guys out.
Yeah, exactly.
When did you?
Some guys hit some shots. So
yeah. When did you find out you were going to start?
A couple days before the game. Mm-hmm.
How important is it for you to, when you get a start, to get off to a start like you had tonight, where you're hitting shots early?
It's really important. It's just, like I said, just getting into a rhythm. It always helps early in the game.
Over the next 24 hours, I'm sure you're going to watch TV and have proof that the shot was late. We got pictures of it. How do you guys react to that? What can you do about it at this point?
Get ready for Kennesaw State, basically. Like Coach said, it's behind us in the rearview mirror. Looking towards the next game.
But how big of a step forward, win or lose, how big of a step forward was this for you guys today?
Huge step forward, I think. I mean, we just showed we could compete with this team. This is a good team. I mean, we play hard.